Ranos here, and episode of Phantasy Star Online 2. Where I'm excited to accept the mission, because it's in an area which I haven't been to before. There's no expedition to it either. Called the city area. So it'd be interesting to try out. Although there are only two difficulties for it. There's very hard and super hard. Unfortunately, I can't do the super hard one because I don't have the items. Because these advanced ones, you have to actually pay in advanced capsules. You only need 1A to do the very hard, but you need 10 D's to do the super hard, and I don't have any D's. I think I might have accidentally sold them all. Oops. I'm pretty sure there's actually someone you can trade with to get them. Now you trade the lower tier ones to get a couple of the higher tiers. I'll have to look into that. Yeah, just wander around the shopping district to find it. And also, I got tails. I got my little foxy tails. Yeah, the item I was after ended up disappearing. No one's selling it anymore. I had to get up to 80 million. I had about 25 to 26 million. So I just buy these tails since they're only like 18 million at the moment. So yeah, it's going to take me a while to get my money back up. And I do plan on getting those tails I was originally after. Because they make them, because they'll be blue. Although I should really try and get tails that's similar to mine. Anyway, how about we just begin this mission? Yep, just one advanced capsule A. So anyway, how about we begin? And see what's here. Oh, also all the enemies are going to be the fall spawn. Which are those weird dark enemies. Hold on. Broken. And a few traps. Did I see something? Oh my. The entire city is above water. Yeah, that's why I want to do the higher one.
Incoming notification.
That's easy. Proton booster. And a bunk. Oh, what's with this thing? You gotta shoot them on that little thing on the back to get rid of them quickly. If they got the little wings down, they're not really gonna do any damage. Because that's a shield. And let's go over here. It's a dead end, so we may as well check it out. We need to get to the final area within the time limit. Should be doable. And the funk. Nope. Items over that end too. Oh, look what that is. There's actually a reason to go down there. Ooh, advanced capsule B. Interesting. Oh, it's closed. Please don't tell me this is where a vehicle's meant to be. My character's as short as you can possibly get. If I'm this tall compared to this door, then taller characters are going to be banging their heads. And again, if we come over here... Yeah, this place wasn't made proportionally. Oopsie! Anywho though, let's keep going. And this end is part of a circle. Yeah, it's them down. Alright. Oh, this way's a dead end. Might as well check it out. Boing. Ooh, quite a few containers over here. What? I'm just a tad bit confused on that one. And No, I'm on a mate. Pretty sure there's actually a quick key to access this panel. Yeah, oh well. Any good old. How about we keep on going? And avoiding. Now, let's see, what do we have over this way? That's just a big hole. Let's see how effective that is. Not very. And a bump. Okay. Not much there. Is that a tank? What has happened in this place anyway? What's the story behind this part of the city? You're doing better than that, buddy. Anyway, let's head over here. And boom! Me down, and you down. Let's go collect your item. Alright, money. Drink. Boom. Here we go. Oh my! And I've energy. Completed. Well, at least I saved Kitoki. And bump. Rollo's was really only around to do that. Anyway, let's feed Wheatley again. Another Monomite. Alright, that's that. Now we keep on going. There's not going to be much more of this place to go. There'll probably be a second zone and then a third, but I think that'll be it. Turns out those things that glow in red, I can only see because I'm a ranger. Like, other player classes won't be able to see these until they run into them. This guy's going to be different. And... Yeah. Oh. Got ya. Bit overkill for that one, but still. Got the bugger. Get you too. You down. Alright. Where am I going? Over there.
Emergency.
Oh. That bugger wants to show up.
Emergency. Code. Avoid.
Yeah, you'll be fine. Come on. Put him down. You're going a bit too far there, buddy. And you bonk. In the bunk. Eee, bug it out. Okay, the photon booster.
Completed.
What's this way? If anything. Ooh, I hustled. Are easily taken down. Oh, bugger. All the energy. Need more photon points. Down. Ouchie. The buggers. Come down. Got you. Saltimizer. Well, atomizer. And debunk. Okay then, I'll click those three over there in a moment. Or this one. Okay, nothing else left. So, let's keep him going. And heal up. So I haven't quite got the skill high enough to fully heal. Because the skill among the summoner class adds auto-healing. So I heal 5% of my max health every 5 seconds whenever my health is below 50%. That's only the first tier. It goes up 5, well, the health you got to be at for it to activate each time goes up by 5%. So I put it to level 2, it'll be 55%, put level 3, it'll be 60%, so on and so forth. And at a certain point, the amount you heal goes up. It eventually gets to 7.25. It's not like a massive amount, but it's still something. So any auto-healing is good auto-healing. Anybody? Yeah. Hi. And a bunk. And a bunk. Is it gonna explode? Yeah, it is. Anyway. What's the thing behind it? Bunk. It's kind of weird having a building in the middle like that. Single building all its own, surrounded by roads. Okay. Alrighty then, let's see. Still gotta wait how large chunks are just falling. What earth is all this below it? Oh. This city is layered. Oh my. And bunk. And a bunk. Got him. Ooh. That's what you need to press in order to proceed. Let's see if this turret actually does anything. No. Code elimination. Shut one down. You can't lift that, buddy. Then I saw those before. Oh, jeez, where am I going first? I'll go this way. Ay. I'm definitely not getting a S class in this. Primarily just due to taking someone to do things. You mind? Hey, however. Okay, I need to feed the bugger a trimate. I don't think I can. No. Now, also you may notice that my item has gone up to 70. That's because I bought a couple of things from the shop using AC, which is a premium currency. So it actually helps out, having 20 extra slots. I'm always putting items back in on an expedition. Well, it's a storage from expeditions. Maybe when I complete some of the emergent alert missions, like it just all being announced. Oh, he's down. I always end up with a completely full inventory. It's a bit of a pain. Got ya. And we got you too. I didn't even see that one. Mine. You down. You down. You down. And that's you down. Alright, this sector clear. Since it's not an expedition, it won't keep on respawning. Problem is, I don't know where to go. Don't know where the enemies will be next. I guess we'll just continue along this way. Oh. Yeah, this way looks like a dead end, so it might be a good route to keep going. Interesting. Little space. And boom! Yeah, we're not even on it there. Do you mind? Ooh. Nice try, buddy. And bump. Got him. And get you. Okay. Time to get these guys. Throw him down. Boom. This area is now cleared. Ooh. Containers. Time for loot. I wonder if other players can see that one. Another soul atomizer. Atomizer. That's that done. Now I gotta choose which. Nah, I know where to go first. You can tell that the one in C3 is actually a dead end. So I'm gonna go that way first. Then we'll go to B3. Alrighty then, who wants this one? Hello. Who are you? And boom. Well done.
Completed.
Take that off. Oh, there's a lot more to this place than I thought. I'm not sure I was damaging the vehicle. I pressed the wrong thing. Oh, there's a container. Ooh, fancy. Use it. So I switch class anyway. Boom. Me. Does this heal? No, it damages enemies. Anyway, let's heal up. Let's strike these buggers down. Ow. One shot and he's out. Me. Let's find this was being a dead end. Oh, it just circles around. That's convenient. But dang it, again. Mag's too full, so I'll just put this one into storage. Oopsie. Maybe I'll do that so I can sell them later. Hello. That should have gotten more. And there we go. Everything. Hello. You guys keep trying to get behind me. Buggers. And a bunk. And here we go. Is there anything down there? No. Anything else in what? Oh, hello. Ow. That wasn't very nice of it to do. Ouchie, little bugger. Alright, I'm gonna head down this way for a bit. You know, just uncover everything. And best. And more best. You stop dodging. And boom. Okay, there we go. All not discovered. Well, that area anyway. Bunk. Then. Boom. Got ya. And now, your turn. And now, your turn. Okay, who's next? Here we go. Here's the gateway to the final area. Well, I hope it's the final area. Would it be some sort of boss? It was like a blank square with a bunch of question marks. Ah, here's the boss one. Don't need the heals, so I may as well go straight forward. So, now, it's you. Well, let's have some fun, shall we? Incoming alert. And, oh, break his leg armor off. Need to remember I can't interrupt my attacks by dodging. That went down faster than I thought it would. Huh. Oh well. Again, I guess it's weak to light and my gun's light. Wait, let's see what we got. A bit of money. Threat level went up. So, managed to get a couple of items out of that. That's what I did. Didn't get much, I guess. Okay. Wasn't expecting that. Nee. Advanced Capsule B. If I need to do a mission that needs Advanced Capsule C in order to get D's, yeah, that might be what I need to do. I think for now, let's just return. And yes, I shall return to the gateway. I think not a lot out of that. Only about 1,200? No, well. Really? Zero? Hey, hey, hey. I get an S rank, and that's all it gives me? And nothing. Oh well, never mind. She's not started yet? Oh well. Oh hello. Yeah, I forgot. Completed one of your missions, haven't I? You think I got enough there, buddy? Anyway, is that one done? Okay, as you see, I've got a lot of these done already. How do I not finish that one? Oh well, how do we accept another one? Yeah, let's head over here, and that's already number 3. There we go. Let's just take that one for now.
Bye now.
She probably gave me a lot of useful information there. I just pretty much ignored her. Yeah. Not the best thing to do. But anyway, I'm gonna end this one here. And I hope you all enjoyed this video. You have? Please leave a like and even subscribe for more episodes. And I shall see you all next time. Bye-bye.